is 7 miles long by just a mile and a half wide. Ackamore Gardens, which is situated in the south of Gigha, was first developed by Colonel Horlick in the 1940s. Now that's the same family of Horlicks that are famous for the hot drink. The island was used as the setting for the TV show Murder Island, written by Ian Rankin. In the last 20 years, the population here has almost doubled. Around 170 people now call Gigha home.